Buddy can do this. If I take the coin with the DS on it, put it away in my pocket, and would you mind helping me, DS? What I'd like you to do is, could you wiggle your fingers at me? It's like playing the piano in an incredibly dodgy way when you do this. So I've got my hand in a sort of magical way. Focus, focus.
You've been to children's shows, haven't you?
Okay, I'm going to remove the coin and balance it invisibly on my thumb, which is a bit tricky because sometimes it falls off. The coin, not my thumb. It'll be a bit panicky. Watch this one. D. S. Round of applause for the gentleman. Very good, eh? Show you these three different lengths of rope. It's not so much a trick, it's more an optical illusion. Bring all the ends of the piece of rope look up together, like this. If I go like this over the top, I can now create the illusion that the ropes are starting to stretch. And of course, you know they can't because you've just pulled them and examined them, but it just looks like I've got one, two, three pieces of rope roughly all the same length. Now, people tend to react to this in one or two different ways. They either go, and then they go and dance on the table. Doing that, but clear a space because you can't ever see that, to be honest. You don't, don't have that. I'll tell you what, later tonight you will be doing that.
You will.
Yeah, I know, I've heard. Or instead of dancing on the table, sometimes people clap.
Oh!
You see, that was so much more dignified. Well, this is not a cheat. To prove that that is really on it, just take that and give that little look. Is that really on it? It is. Not an illusion. Okay, you bent the ring.
I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, you've seen it take fashion all day. It shouldn't be allowed. You take this, I'm just going to trap the ring in that thing. Wrap both the ends around. Your fingers. Just wave your hand in a magical fashion over mine. Oh, look at this. You see the wiggly fingers there? You've done that before, haven't you? Yeah, I thought so. Watch, when you do that, first thing that happens is the ring disappears. Good job it wasn't worth anything then, wasn't it? But don't panic, throw it like my key case and throw it. There, hang it on the central cross, inside the key case. In between the two keys, just there, is a ring. That looks remarkably like this.